Hi guys, welcome back to Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm the Savage Beast Mickey Mike. This is a really weird time for flashback, but it is what it is, so let's do this. Love this song so much. Not sure where I'm supposed to go.
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome! Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Need to build up my calluses. Super professional. Are you sure you didn't buy it? My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight. Hey Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry. I miss them so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Sure, it'd be nice to believe there are other worlds out there, but what are the odds? Pretty slim, I bet. Meredith Quill. Perfect game. Not bad.
Still, sorry guys. Excuse me? Excuse me? Still, why the flashback in the middle of the battle?
Wonder if Mom will spend the night stargazing since I'm heading to the movie. Dance's every UFO sighting is really a weather balloon or a bright star. But there's so many of them. Couldn't a few be real?
Alright guys, I'm stuck in this flashback, so anyway, I'm kind of losing my voice because I keep doing making these videos with commentary non-stop for the last few days. I'm sorry about that, but anyway, I'm going to continue with Peter Quill and Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy in my next walkthrough video. Thank you so much for watching, see you soon.